Hi, families! Who's ready for a Bible adventure? Me too! But before we see what Emily and Shine are up to, it's time for Prop Talk! Okay, friends, what do I have today? That's right! It's a map. What does a map show us? You guys are so smart! The map shows us the whole wide world! So friends, I live right here. But friends, let's travel around the whole world and see if we can share the good news about Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes and I'm gonna point at a place, and then we'll talk about if we can share the good news of Jesus there. Are you guys ready? Okay, let me close my eyes. What about here? The middle of the ocean. We could share Jesus if we get on a boat and go travel around the world. We can go, go, go share Jesus on a boat. Can you guys say, go, go, go share Jesus? Great job, you sound amazing. Okay friends, let me pick another place. Closing my eyes. Ooh, Brazil. Can we share the good news about Jesus in Brazil? Yes! Can you guys say, go, 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 share Jesus in Brazil? Great job, friends! Okay, do you guys think we should pick one more place? Okay, let me close my eyes. Ooh, India! Can we share the good news about Jesus in India? Yes! Can you guys say, go, 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 share Jesus in India? Great job, friends! I had so much fun traveling around the whole world with you. Are you guys ready to go on our Bible adventure? Shake your hands high in the sky! Woohoo!
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I wanna know that God is real. I wanna know how I could be His friend. I wanna know who Jesus is. I wanna find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Dear Emily, I'd love to see you.
Oh, hi friends. I just got some really good news.
Wee! Hiya, Emily. Hiya, friends.
Shine, want to hear some really good news?
Yes, what is it?
I just got a letter from my brother and he invited me to come visit him.
That is good news.
I just love sharing good news.
Me too. Just like when we tell others how God sent his son Jesus. That's God's good news.
Yeah, but Shine, you already know about Jesus, so I have a question. Who should I share Jesus with?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out.
Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo!
Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
I know some great picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's something that tells you how to get where you want to go.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends. It's the map. Catch it in your adventure bags. Shine, what's next?
This one is outside. You go there to play with your friends.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers. It is the park.
Yes.
Catch it in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. It tells us when it's time to go, go, go.
Friends, which one is Shine talking about? You've got it! It is the green light go! Catch it in your adventure bags! Count with me, friends! 1, 2, 3! Yep, they're all here! Let's zip our adventure bags together! Now it's time to fly!
Whoa!
Whoa! Shine, Jesus is God's good news. So, what's the answer to our question? Who should I share Jesus with?
The Bible can help us.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
Journeys for Jesus. That story's from the book of Acts in the Bible.
This story is about Paul. Let's see who he shared Jesus with.
Paul believed that God wanted him to tell Gentiles about Jesus. So he made 3 trips through Syria, Turkey, and Greece. Many people believed in Jesus, and many churches were started. Years later, Paul returned to Jerusalem. Some people were upset by his teaching and attacked him. He was unfairly arrested. Since Paul was a Roman citizen, he asked for his trial to be in Rome. Paul was put on a boat headed for Rome. The trip was slow. "Let's wait in Crete until the stormy season is over," Paul suggested. The captain sailed ahead anyway. There was a huge storm. Everyone thought they would die. An angel told Paul that they would all be saved and he would get to Rome. Paul told the others. Someone spotted land. The sailors planned to abandon ship and let the others die. Paul warned, "You will survive only if everyone stays aboard." The boat crashed on an island called Malta. The soldiers were afraid of being punished if the prisoners escaped, so they decided to kill them. But their commander liked Paul, so he ordered his men to let them live. They staggered ashore. Just as Paul had said, everyone was alive. The ruler of Malta let them stay with him. His father was sick. When Paul prayed for him, God healed him. They boarded another ship and went to Rome, where Paul was chained in a house. While there, he wrote letters to teach the new churches around the world. His letters are now included in the Bible.
Paul took 3 long trips to faraway places to tell people about Jesus.
And he was shipwrecked.
Still, Paul didn't let anything stop him from sharing Jesus.
I think I know the answer to our question, but I'm going to go ask Guy, the Bible guy, just to be sure.
Great idea! See ya, Emily!
See ya, Shine! Come on!
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. Who should I share Jesus with?
Share Jesus with everyone.
Guy, that's the answer.
The Bible tells us to share Jesus with everyone all over the world.
But what if we've never been all over the world? How will we know where to go? Wait a second. I think I have a picture pass about this. Friends, which picture pass shows you how to get where you want to go? Super job, friends! It's the map.
Paul traveled all over to share God's good news with everyone.
I just watched a Bible story about Paul.
Paul did what Jesus told us to do.
I want to do that too. I want to tell everyone about Jesus. Do you have a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Mark 16:15. Go, go, go into all the world and preach the good news to everyone.
Friends, repeat with me.
Mark 16:15.
Mark 16:15.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Into all the world.
Into all the world.
And preach the good news to everyone.
And preach the good news to everyone.
Great job, friends. You've got it. Now say the whole verse with us.
Mark 16:15.
Go, go, go. Into all the world. And preach the good news to everyone! Friends, you've got it!
Thanks so much! Bye, Guy!
Bye, Emily! Bye, friends!
Come on!
Amazing!